Delegate Nancy Guy just delivered a major win for your wallet. Thanks to her vote, Dominion Energy agreed to lower your energy bills and return $330 million that it overcharged Virginia families and small businesses.